Welcome, 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 welcome back. Put in the comments, welcome for me, will you? Thank you if you do that. I just want to see who really with me, man. Who really active, man. If you really with me, man. If you really with the Hit Brainiac squad right now, please drop in the comments. Yo, we with you, bro. Alright, cool. You know what I'm saying? Let's get back to this. We got Dave. You guys have been requesting for me to check this. I think this was when he was like 16 or something. I'm excited. I really want to see what this is about. So thank you guys again, man. Let's get back to this video. Like, comment, subscribe if you are new to the channel. I cannot wait to see how far we can go. We on the rise. Let's get it, man. Don't forget to follow me on social media as well and subscribe. You know, it's probably down there somewhere. You know what I mean? So let's go, man.
Yeah. Listen. Cool. Look.
Okay.
I'm walking down my road and I don't even know my ends now. Everybody's shanked up, everybody's got a skeng now. A man are trying to cotch with a jezzy. Talking about their cock in the semi. They move rocks to the ready, see. Every boy's a trapper till the shit hits the fan. And then the shit hits.
Holy shit, hold on. This kid is nice.
Look. Walking down my road and I don't even know my ends now. Everybody's shanked up, everybody's got a skeng now. Man are trying to cotch with a jezzy. Talking about their cock in the semi. They move rocks to the ready, see. Every boy's a trapper till the shit hits the fan. And then the shit hits the walls, you're flushing bits of the raw. And every girl's a trap queen till they kick in the door. And now you're in a station telling stories like Roald Dahl. Your man are in a holding cell, hoping that you hold out. My ends is all fucked now, got a nigga trying to cut now. I've been to the end of that road. Brother, I've been to them graveyards. I've been to the pen for my bros. And bro, I've seen what a skeng does to mugs in the south. Like I've seen a shank leaving niggas guts hanging out. Seeing big straps make a whip crash, no whiplash. Big money make a big man look like a kid act. You ain't really from here. Armani's clean, the vision's never cloudy. So know what I'm on, Claire. You're trapping for designer. I'm in and out of Santander on a madness. Doing recon for a lineup. 419, that's word to my Nigerian.
419, that's word to my Nigerian. Hey, if y'all know, I'm Nigerian. So I that word is so funny to me because we use that a lot to, man, I'm going to let him explain.
Doing recon for a lineup, 419, that's word to my Nigerian uncle up in Lagos, no favors for the paper.
Wait, hold on. Is Dave Nigerian? That's crazy. I'm going to have to peep some more work, man. Oga, so you know Lagos, you are from Lagos. I grew up in Lagos. Hey, okay.
419, that's word to my Nigerian uncle up in Lagos. No favors for the paper. Bring all your guys and you can lose that war. You bring a burner to the beef, I'll make you use that corn. You bring
my God.
To the madness, you can lose that corn. My Leicester niggas have you missing, that's some unicorn. School they never rated. Girls call me a money man, the youths call me a pagan. But I've never been a witness like Jehovah. So I couldn't tell you my involvement from sticks to revolvers. I've never been no victim to them olders. So I can't disclose what the holder gets. You have to ask my older friends. Never been a witness like Jehovah. So I couldn't tell you my involvement from sticks to revolvers. I've never been no victim to them olders. So I can't disclose what the holder gets. You have to ask my older friends for half dark, half light. Get it for a calm price. Hanging out the pasty like Heath Ledger in a dark night. What the fuck?
I'm getting goosebumps listening to this because even the beat is not helping to calm anything down. The beat is, he riding that beat so proper, bro. He riding that beat so proper. So proper. When you got the headphones on, the volume blasting as loud as I got it right now. Ooh.
It's a one-on-one. Fighting fucking punch to punch. I'll beat you in your face, bro. If I won't ever watch my dog fight. The fuck you gonna tell me that you love me? Gave my boys my square and they still tried to bump me. That was way back, I had to switch the game up. Now I got springs in my 110s and springs in that. They gave my brother 18 for a fucking murder. A knife crime, the lifetime, the whole sentence he's serving. Now in my chest, my brother knows it's burning. Them visits had me crying, had me whelping, had me taking pills to help it. Looking, thinking, who am I? Trust you never knew this guy. Grandma died, had my mother stricken, talking suicide. Trust me, I don't say that shit. Why I never rate these kids? My mum was on a madness. You ain't never seen no pain like this. I know you niggas feel this. Brother putting on a brave face for the visit. But I know my brother feels it, and my brother don't reveal it. Nah.
My brother don't reveal it, take a life from my mother. My brothers don't wanna steal it, but this track's got me on the rage. My brother's stressed out, a man can see it in his face, like man can see it in his eyes. He's holding back the tears, that judge moving like a Mayan, holding back them years, they done my brother dirty. Doing hard time, he didn't even do the dirties. But I can't say much, cause certain men are snitches, and certain men are bitches, and certain girls are witches. And while they was a witness, put their shanks in my brother's back. How's that fair? Gave scale 16 and brother, he wasn't even there. Case was all banter till Junior got cancer, and mum's got sick, and tales got told. And then the paint wore off, and true colours got shown. And certain men go free, and all the real niggas don't. So, shout out Lewis and shout out Serge. Now I'm rolling with an R that will get man R. What? Like Wale, I'ma get you down. A couple men they wanna get you, I'ma get you first, I'ma get you last, and I'ma get you well. And show you snitch your motherfuckers just why you don't tell. So how the fuck you gonna tell me that you hate me? When I was dead broke, they still bump me on my ACs. I've never had dough, them niggas laugh, they wouldn't rate me. Now the trainers on my feet are minimum like.
This dude is going off. Dave is going off. My ears is possessed right now.
Why you don't tell? So how the fuck you gonna tell me that you hate me? When I was dead broke, they still bump me on my ACs. I've never had dough, them niggas laugh, they wouldn't rate me. Now the trainers on my feet are minimum like 380. What? Cause I'm broader boy now, I'm money boy now, I'm piano boy now, I'm Mr. Ducker man down, Mr. Fucking stop asking how I get my peas in. Asking for a bring in, none of you brought me in.
Mr. Fuck you, stop asking. On no cap, bro. Fucking
stop asking how I get my peas in. Asking for a bring in, none of you brought me in. Brother, fuck a fake friend. Why you fucking riding for? I got a couple people that I die for. Ride out, lights out. My brother's pulling strings from up and high down to get you sky before the sky down. Look at this guy now.
Was that a freestyle? Yeah. Was he going off the dome? Wow. That nigga's raw, bro. That dude is nice. Dave is nice. That motherfucker raw, bro. He's spitting. Dave is nice, bruh. Dude is nice, bruh. Alright, I'ma have to check out some more work, man. If you made it this far in the video, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what else I should check out from this artist. Yo, I wish him nothing but success, man. It seems like he done been through a lot, man. You can tell when some people really have the skills, you know what I'm saying, to do and to. You can tell when somebody is meant to really do this and when somebody just be acting like, you know what I'm saying, they do it. There's a difference. I felt every piece of what he was saying. Like, it was coming from somewhere, man. You know what I'm saying? It was coming from somewhere, bro. Like, that's crazy. Let me know what y'all think about that, man. That was raw, man. He deserved every success coming his way, man. No cap, bro.